And I just thought it was a strange question. One, because here's a man who has dedicated himself to family and community. And from our perspective and from the Historical Society's perspective, you know, he is a first person living history. And so often you don't get a chance to have first person living history. So thank you for being part of the history of Colony. Thank you for being part of the history of this pool, which is really special. And I'll just leave you with this. When he pulled out of the driveway, and Linda had shared a story with me about, I can't remember what family member it was, the 5-6 point, oh, your dad, doing the 6 point turn coming out of the driveway. So Bert pulls out of the driveway, zing, does this perfect 3 point turn. I'm standing there saying to myself, oh, that was a little quick for a man of Bert's age. And he pulls up and he rolls down the window and he says, he yells out, he goes, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that was pretty fast for a man of my age. Well done. Well done, Bert.